New sled dog teams are being tried out on the Canadian border. Great little huskies with big chests and hearts of gold. On the trail, they're trained to keep a straight course, and if need be, they'll keep on till they drop. Sled dog teams can travel 30 to 40 miles a day during the trapping season, and they can pull many times their own weight. New dogs have a tendency to go too fast, but a few weeks of coaxing and the highly intelligent animals move at just the right pace. For a good pal, you can't beat a husky.